Bandai continues to pull out these Dragon Ball Super toys, and considering that this is part of the Dragon Star series, they just continue to make Build-A-Figures. And for this series, we've got Fusion Zamasu, and that's cool in itself, but really, I got Super Saiyan Blue Goku and Super Saiyan Future Trunks. Right off the bat, Goku is great. Not only does he come with a lot of articulation, dope-ass hair, and just great comic accuracy, it's just nice to have a Goku Super Saiyan Blue toy. It's also nice to have a Future Trunks either rocking the sword in the back, Capsule Corp logo right there, also rocking a sword that he can actually hold. Super Saiyan with that sweet bandana, never looks so fly. Seeing these in Walgreens, I never thought these would be good toys, just because of the fact that in the box they look kind of shitty. But when you take them out and start playing with them, they're actually really cool. Watch out, cause shit's about to get real.